Hello viewers, I am going to show you the method of harvesting wheat used by middle class farmers of Pakistan. Pakistan is among the top 10 wheat producers in the world. It produces 26 millions of tons each year. The crop is ready to be harvested. Farmers use different tools for cutting wheat. He is using the easiest one. After that, they arrange a thresher, which depends upon tractor and trolley. The tractor plays its role in the front line. A chauffeur is used to run the thresher. The thresher is working. The trolley provides ease to the workers. After giving him cut, they make bundles of it. A man lifts the bundle on his head and moves towards the trolley. The weight of each one is approximately 70 pounds, and he drops it in the trolley. A man in the trolley slowly drops the bundle in the thresher. The thresher performs two tasks. First, it cleans the seeds. Second, it chops wheat straws. Farmers store this for the winter foods of animals. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel.